sometimes I love as his minions roll. But tonight was the night of Frankenstein's revenge. What has happened to the fourth hero sent to defend the castle? Something horrible, probably.
Cheerful as you.
Then you've seen as much as us. Either you laugh or you go mad. Your religion unnerves, huh?
My beliefs are simply in the fundamental ways of life and nature. Nothing more. Experience tranquility.
Dark presence coalesced in their midst.
There is no
comes for your souls.
Enemy is
bursting
out the
world and
consume you!
Bound as a servant. The wilds. The Vikings struck down the Reaper. For them.
Your torment.
The single-mindedness of Dr. Junkenstein's creations reminds me of your own.
You won't?
Is that even possible?
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
Setting out the welcome back!
Trace
the dragon consume you!
The monster's countenance? No. Surely it is a trick of the mind.
The monk's blows took their toll on the monster, and he crashed lifelessly.
Setting out the welcome back
on the right!
Dark
summoner appeared in their midst.
The dragon's fire consumes all. And then
gains into the other.
The dragon consumes you.
The monk's orbs overwhelmed the summoner's defenses. Then she was destroyed. In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die!
The dragon consume you!
One magic incantation. The reach brought Junkenstein and his creation back for life.
Setting out the welcome back!
The Viking looked over the witch's unmoving form.
Let the dragon consume you!
The Viking cut down the monster.
Out the welcome man!
Please triumph.
Junkenstein's monster has fallen.
With one last laugh, Dr. Junkenstein fell from the balcony to the flagstones below. And as the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over. And the castle had been saved.